This just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
The plane was coming in. I noticed it a second before it hit the building. It looked like it was moving slowly, and it lined itself up to hit the building directly.
The doorman goes to me, "Wow, I never seen a plane flying so low." And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
I'd say the hole takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on,
hold on just a moment. We got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on.